I know, that's not the only reason I'm here. Aha. Achoo. Thank you. Nothing. Okay. The slug still walking around? Yep. I'm going to kill it. Okay. Is this a secret hole? I just feel like this is the way to progress. I've just found a secret. Okay, what do I do now? Back up there, I guess. Wait, what? Oh yeah, I saw there was a piggy snail. Chirp turn. I guess left. Oh my. Okay. Get those. I feel like I'm playing Super Mario 64. Ooh, that hurt. I only got singed once. Oh, great. That means it's one of those big ones over there. Keep hitting you. Fuck you. So angry. You get out of there. Dang it. What the crap? What's happening? Anything here? Nothing? Cool. Let's get out of here. I have a feeling something's gonna happen to just completely freak me out soon, and I'm really afraid. What's that? It's pretty. Seems kind of out of place. I'll find out in a moment. I want my bottle. What's this? Oh, I can just go in here. It looks slimy. Pretty. Hi, Trishy.
Here's a tiny brain teaser for a tiny... well, woman. How is the Queen of Hearts like a typhoon?
I'm not timed. And always... but the typhoon doesn't mean to be
Perfect.
Yeah. Cool. Oh, cool. Well, I guess I answer a riddle. Okay, that was cool. Answer a riddle and I get some paint. That's interesting. Boing. What am I hearing? I'm hearing something. What's that? Big bones. Oh, it's a ship in a bottle. How cool. It's still a long way away. I saw something. He's saying go that way. Listen for the snout. I'm supposed to be able to see it. Right? Can I go over here? I like that I can. I'm really bad at finding secrets in games, and I'm not doing too badly with this.
So I says to Dr. Pilot, Mother Milk is all fine and good, but a waste of a perfectly good bottle. I could fill it with gin for thruppence.
Thruppence? I like her accent, even though she's weird. I'm gonna jump back here and then jump up there. Oh, oh. Yeah. Any secrets? Maybe? Oh, just go up. What's that? What are you? Oh. Come on, bitch. I'll kill you. I'll kill you. Hey, diddles. And now I need healing, but hey, there's a secret. Come on. Teeth. That's scary. Out. I'll jump up here first. It looks like it's the way out. Oof, scary. Okay. I guess I ride this. Yep, I stand corrected. It's a fish. Oh. I don't want to die. Oh, oh no, oh no. I panicked. I'm honestly terrified. Okay. I'm just jumping. I'm going for it. Big fish scares Sammy. Super effective. What is that? What is that? Cool. More fish. Oh, I'm scared. Really scared. Oh, that thing could eat me. It looks like it's gonna. Okay, quick like a bunny. look like a bunny. Okay. Hello. I'm gonna set you free. Oh my god.
You'd better come aboard, Alice. We're doomed, of course.
What? There's no hope then.
Oh, there's an infinite amount of hope, but none for us. Now get up here.
Oh my god. They're gonna
get us. Beasts. They want my ship.
I think you're more to their taste.
Never. We're almost relatives.
What?
You're related to soup, Admiral.
Oh, he's a turtle.
We'll leave this mayhem and go to Carpenter's show. It's better than a gaff. Carpenter promises what we don't take seriously can't harm us.
Best dive now, Admiral, or the sharks will have us for lunch.
Oh, no. Where are we going to breathe? Oh, my gosh. Oh. Why would you want to do that? Oh, excuse me, I yawned. Avoid shipwreck sharks, cannon fire, and mines. Press, oh cool, left mouse button and right mouse button. I'm using a controller. I'll figure it out. A is left and B is right. Okay. Don't freeze on me, game. I'm not sure if I'm supposed to hit them, or if I'm just supposed to avoid them. Oh, I got hit. So difficult, but not really. It's not so much difficult as it is like it's chaotic. So it's like it freaks me out. Ooh. And the shaking is making me dizzy like you wouldn't even believe. Oh, that hurts my head.
Submerged too quickly.
My ship's at back, and I am too.
Pretty dress.
Admirals go down with their ships. In any case, I never knew you for a sailor. If memory serves, you were station master of the Looking Glass line.
Sacked from the railroad, without the option. Redundant, the nitwit said. Never a holiday. Loyal as a bulldog, going in a different direction, my Aunt Fanny, if I had one. Going off the rails more like... bloody disaster. Now I'm shipless. The old railroad's dead. And this new thing's a monstrosity. It never runs on time. Engineers asleep at the switch. What I don't know about it can't hurt me. Say no more. Nod's as good as a wink.
Okay.
Change the subject. We avoid speaking about the thing whose name should not be spoken.
There is something useful about this new train would make for a change.
You don't respect the suffering of others. Go ask your questions and smart remarks to Caterpillar.
I'm sorry, Admiral. Really. Please, tell me what you know about the train.
I'll just say we've escaped a contaminating corruption. Count yourself lucky to be down here.
But I don't want to escape. I want to stop it. I must stop it to save myself. And Wonderland, too.
Nonsense. Speak more nonsense. Diversions rule the day. The show must go on and so on. Speaking of shows...
We weren't.
Yeah, well, never mind. Here's a ticket for the show Carpenter's mounting. Use it.
Why? I'm underwater. But it doesn't really feel like I am. The walking and stuff is still the same. Things are just a little flowy. I'm supposed to go. There's a secret here, obviously. Won't make it back. Okay. Okay, so the secret's that way. I'll figure this out. In a new area, so... Bones are going with me. Coral, I guess. Henry.
Scoundrels fitted with grotesque headgear. If I have ever owned an accessory that might seem to me, I'd burn. Destroy all evidence of it and deny its existence. I value my reputation.
Now we go this way. Poor turtle. Where's your sweet pie? Fish. You'd think we wouldn't be safe underwater with the sharks. I don't know if I can jump on that. Looks dangerous. I'll just skip it. I wish the underwater environment was more sort of underwatery, because it's like, it's not, it's, the movement is still exactly the same. I wonder this way. That looks dangerous.